Hi, I'm Dr. Ray Drury with the Upper Cervical Spine Center, and more recently, we've had a lot of patients coming in with breathing issues, asthmas, bronchitis, emphysemas, and I want you to know that if you have a breathing issue, that there's a very good likelihood that it could be coming from something going on within you, not necessarily something without you. We've had enough patients over our 25 years with all types of breathing disorders that have totally responded from making sure their nerve system was functioning at 100%. Because you see, the nerves that go from the brain go down, they control the bronchial tubes, causing them to open up, to dilate, or to constrict. They control the lungs. They control your immune function. So if a bone's out of line in the top of the neck, then what it does, like stepping on a garden hose, it'll interfere with the normal messages from the brain telling your lungs, bronchioles, immune function what to do and how to do it. So if the message gets impeded, like stepping on a garden hose, if it doesn't get there, let's say the bronchial tubes, for example, and you're needing more oxygen, your heart needs more oxygen, your body, and so your body's saying, hey, we need more oxygen, let's open up to allow more airflow. Well, you're trying to breathe, but your bronchial tubes don't get the message. They don't open up. You don't get the full amount, full volume of air that you need. So you start to have symptoms of asthma. You start to have symptoms where you can't breathe like you're trying to because you can't get the openings enough. Now, what happens? You take medication, you do inhalers. What that does is that stimulates the nerves that control the bronchial tubes and forces them to open. Okay, well, sometimes that works, sometimes actually it doesn't. But if you can naturally make sure that all the communication from your brain to your lungs are 100%, then the likelihood of everything working the way it's designed to work when it needs to work is much higher. So we have a lot of people that have come in that their breathing issues have disappeared because their nerve system functioned the way it was intended. We've had emphysema disappear and their bodies heal up to where they start to now breathe like they're designed to breathe again. So my recommendation is if you have any type of breathing issues, find an upper cervical doctor, let someone check to see if maybe your breathing problems aren't coming from a drug deficiency, because they don't normally, that could be coming from something actually going on within your body that's preventing that part of the body to work the way it's designed, the way it's intended to work. So find an upper cervical doctor near you. Let them just check you. It takes usually 10 minutes to check to see if maybe there's some interference between your brain and your body that could be creating your breathing problems. If so, they'll correct it. They remove the interference. Now, all of a sudden, the normal message from the brain gets to the lung, the way it's designed, things work the way they're supposed to. It's really sounds too simple, but it's really that simple. If you live in the Charlotte area, Rock Hill, Fort Mill, Mid Hill, Matthews, Pineville, Cornelius, Huntersville, Davidson, Belmont, Gastonia, we are the upper cervical doctor for you. Call our office at 704-588-5560. We never charge for the initial consultation just to see what your needs are. If it's something we think we can help you with, we'll explain to you that, and we'll explain to you what we need to do to get the problem corrected. If it's not something we think we can help, then we'll find another specialist that we believe they can help you. I hope you have a great day. We look forward to meeting you soon.